Wanna make Princess Bubblegum jealous, so she'll go to the movies with Finn.
Hey, Marceline. Hello, Bonnabelle.
Stop staring at me! Ugh, you threw me off!
Ha! Huh, looks like you aren't as perfect as you thought. Guess you can't judge me anymore.
I never said you had to be perfect!
All right. Time out, guys. Princess! Princess, wait!
Whatever. I'm out of here, too.
I was all old and withered, and you were still nice and pink.
You think I'm nice?
Marceline, here's your rock shirt.
Hey, that's not...
It's mine! That's mine.
You kept the shirt I gave you?
Yeah. It, means a lot to me.
Yoink!
Himbo! Oh, it's me, buddy.
I didn't have to always worry about so many things, you know? The Candy Kingdom used to be so small, so manageable. Then it kept growing and growing, and there was always some new disaster to prepare against.
Is that why you stopped talking to me? Hey, whoa, wait. I didn't mean... I like your handwriting. I think it's really pretty.
It's not that. I lost my hat.
We can get you another hat.
I lost my hat, lost my home, lost my people. I can't even keep germ varmints out of my pumpkin patch.
Oh, Bonnie.
I tried. I really, really tried. I thought that if I shut everything out and just focused on work, it would all be okay.
My best friend is dying of poison because of me.
That ain't true, PB. Marcy took a risk, and you helped her because you're her friend.
All I managed to do was push everyone away. I pushed you away. I'm sorry, Marcy. I'm a real dinger to you.
Come on.
Come on, Marcy! Wake up! Wake up! You know I care about you.
It would mean a lot to me.
And someday, when you die, I'll be the one who puts you in the ground.
But you never wore it.
Dude, I wear it all the time!
Huh. Well, you could have talked to me about it.
Yeah, because you're so dang rational. Haha! I'm sorry.
I dreamed about you while I was in my poison coma.
But those varmints are still out there, waiting.
Worry about it tomorrow. I'll keep a lookout tonight. I have this weird feeling in my tums.
Because you're scared of the Vampire King?
No, it's not fear. I know what that feels like. So, maybe it's love?
You scared me.
What?
Even back when we weren't talking, I was so afraid something bad would happen to you, and I wouldn't be there to protect you, and... I don't want to lose you again.
Hey, I'm a tough gum. Nothing never happening to me. Never.
I know, I'm... Girl, you phrased that so weird.
I might have a concussion. Don't let me sleep too long. Promise to wake me up in 15 minutes.
I promise.